And lag apparently. So yeah, this is a new part to my house. I thought I'd start here because don't feel like standing near my automation would have done any good. So I've set this up only today just to get some compressed gravel going on, which I needed badly. So let's see, this needs to pull out more cobble. I need more cobble. I guess the storage is full. So that's what I have done in between episodes. I've been sieving a lot of gravel and other ores just to get this. I'm making the gravel right now because it's my best chance of getting diamonds more easily. I still don't have an auto sieve, but I don't really mind that. I got myself a little barrel for witch water, the mycelium. I made a nice hangar for our big airship. Let me close the door real quick. Very nice. I didn't park it on the ground at the moment because I may want to add some new stuff to it, but other than that, I added these side parts and some seats, and all in all it just looks very fancy. What else did I do? I did get myself a little bit of a farm and a sprinkler like you see right there. So I wanted to start recording because I did a lot of off-screen stuff. Like I made myself a new, I made myself a crossbow, I made myself a new sword, I've been to the Nether. I've made a lot of armor sets. The one I'm using right now is the Shadow Steel, which should go there. Of course I even have more because up here I got more armor sets as well. This one was real easy to get because you get a lot of these ores. What's it called again? Phyroxeres. You get a lot of that in the Nether. And Nether ores get doubled when you put them in the crusher, so I had more than enough of that. So the other reason I wanted to start recording is because our beautiful mighty overseer Yurdari has given us more tasks. So at this point I can actually show you guys and girls her little safe area, because I can show you guys and girls the tasks once it loads. So I have built this before we actually started the whole mod pack let's play. It's a bit of a cafe restaurant. Well, it's a cafe because it says it right there. So yeah, this is her little place at the moment, but if you look right there, that's our scoreboard. Right now I'm second place, if I remember. Yes, I'm second place. So I did go to the Nether already, so that's why I got a little cross right there. I do need to find the Nether fortress, and I need to build in the overworld a place for blaze spawners, and reward is blaze spawners. So we also have Sai, but you won't be if you hear her at the moment. She got her little house, which I also worked on. So yeah, that's all of her place. Now you actually know how that looks. So I gotta go back to my place. So I've, as I said, been processing a lot of ores, doing a lot of sieving in my off time. So I know what where Cheos' base is at, but I won't be trolling him yet. As of yet, he only just started, really, so... kind of a bit of a pain if you ask me to kind of troll somebody who doesn't have a lot yet. So I won't do that just yet, so don't go yelling in the comments. Unless you have any nice ideas on how to troll him, I would be gladly hearing it. So, do I have anything in here still? No. I'm running out of coal, which is a little bit annoying. Let's see, what do we got? I wanted to make Cheos a helm for a airship, because he still hasn't come around to getting one. So I want to make him a little gift. Now that's a box. I need one iron ingot, which I have plenty of. Now that I actually did that. So that's a ship's helm. I won't be going there with my ship because it's, don't feel like doing that. It's nice. Tin. For some reason I can't compress these into blocks. These special looking tin, aluminium and copper ingots, so that takes up a lot of space after a while. Okay, let's see, I'm gonna go grab my backpack and my hang glider, and a bucket won't be too bad. The flint and steel can stay there. I'm gonna need to get some balloons, so let's see. Still got a crook, got some string here. How did that get out of there? Just stay in there, there's no reason for you to fall out. Okay, I got another air balloon here, I got another one. That's the wrong way around, blue. And there we go, that's all the balloons I really can make him at the moment, so I'm gonna go to his place real quick. Let's just go walking because we can. Let's just go walking, I mean it's not that far. I think this is the best way to get over water without flying, because if I want to fly, I'm gonna need one of these angel rings, and to make those you're gonna need a nether star and unstable ingots. To make an unstable ingot you need a division sigil. To get a division sigil you need to kill the wither, and you still need to activate the division sigil, which is a whole ritual. So and I'm gonna need diamonds, which I don't have at the moment, so that's fun. So let's deliver this at his place. Oh yeah, he told me he didn't have a chest. Really? Or does he? I don't know, I'll see it when I'm getting at his place. What he got in that? What happened here? I guess he did open his lucky blocks. And I did try and troll him before, but what happened was he didn't really have a thingy going on a video yet, and it was a bit early, so that didn't really go too good. I'm gonna go grab some wood here and go make a little chest. So you get actually one for free from me. But that's fine. Cause we're not only here for trolling, we can help each other. Let's just make him a locker. There we go. Have a nice little locker, buddy. You must be grateful for me doing that. So he actually lives even closer to Mrs. Dari, but that doesn't really matter too much. Because Dari's place is right there. So, the idea here is that I actually go to the Nether to get me some more ores, because let's see, I want to get some cobalt, I want to get some where is it, calendrite, I want some more of, and I want to see if I can find armadrin or whatever that's called. I don't know if I'm gonna kind of want to take some blocks with me, but we shall see. And apparently, in the Nether, I have more frames than I got in the overworld. At least last time I checked. I got food with me, which is good, because the Nether takes up a lot of my food. Like, I'm not even lying. It's hot here. What is this? Is this the Nether? I guess this much. Let's put down a home thingy here. And there's some ardite. Let's grab that. I wouldn't be able to mine it without this pickaxe, so. But I can pretty much one-shot most of the mobs here, so I'm not too scared of anything. Well, I want more of this. And I need this. I need a little bit of everything, really, so. Ooh, ardite. Let's get that. It's a bit odd. It's not like I actually have too little, but also not too many frames. So, as you can see, the Nether isn't that bad. At least right now, I mean, unless you spawn in a wither or something, I guess. How far is Tiltron? Is this? Yeah, that's Tiltron. So I want to stay close to him. Let's see, how do I want to do this? Because there's lava everywhere. So this is what I meant. This is Phyroxeres. Phyroxeres, or whatever you want to call it. There we go, calendrite. It's not as much as the others. And the only thing I can really do with the medacium is I can make armor and everything out of it, but. Okay, sorry for that little weird spazzing. That was me getting spooked by something, I don't know why. I'm used to the Nether, but apparently not to a angry wolf sound. Ah, oh, that hurts. Get one-shotted. Some more igneous, I need that as well. So this will be a bit of a mining episode and explaining what all happened, because I did a lot. Wait, I was here yesterday. How did Dari find this? I guess her place is close to this, because that's actually where my portal is at, is right back there. So, in theory, I could get home through my own portal. But then again, I will need to get high up to do this. I don't like the way the cows. More lemurite, nice. Let me go back this way, because I haven't been here really. So I actually now know where I am. And that's good. I don't get why this heat sand doesn't hurt me. It's heat sand. shouldn't it at least set me on fire or something? There we go. You don't see this too well, the Shadow Iron, so... yeah. Always keep your eyes peeled when you're in the nether, guys. No, no. Nothing of this I need. Yeah, I do not feel like getting blown up by a nitro creeper. Especially in the nether. Okay, there's more shadow iron. Let's grab that. I'm just gonna call it Fipoxurious. I know it's not the name of this, the stuff, but it's a bit hard to print, to keep track of the names all the time. So where did I see the kobold? I'm sure I saw kobold somewhere there. Because I want more of this. And this I also need. Oh, I can get some of this tainted stuff. More of that. Ignitious, I think I can make falconite out of that, or falcorite, but I just don't like, you know, this stuff, falconite. There's more of the other stuff up there. Fire guys. Is he right over there? Yeah, he is right there. No gonna go with gusts. I don't wanna mine too much in this area because it would be bad for others that wanna go to the nether. And then there wouldn't be any things left. There we go. Getting rid of some mobs that I don't want here. So let's see, what can we do this episode? Told you guys and girls, that's where my portal is. So we might want to get up here and then try to glide over there, but that's a bit of a risk of death. Really? Almost made it, but not yet. These mobs don't even stand a chance. So now, how do I get home? Need to get up there and then glide over there. Because as I said before, my portal is right there. I'm gonna need to make a better mattock. Tainted soil, I'm gonna need more. Okay, 24 will do. Gonna need to try to get up here. Let's eat. And this is how I get home all the time. I see a nitro creeper. Times two. Not anymore. Is there anything up here of use? Other than soul sand. Now where was the iodide? Nope. That was a bad idea. Okay, I'm gonna die maybe. And get out of the nether. Come on. Come on. Load. Please. Load. Thank you. Okay, I made it out. And apparently, they also attack even though I one-shot him. That shouldn't mostly do that. So now let's do that. And wait, because I can't really do much at the moment. I just wanted to give you guys and girls a head up, so I don't really know how long I want to make this video. Tongue of dog, I already got that 14 times. Okay, let's see. So, I did show you guys and girls pretty much everything I've done, and other than that, I haven't really done much. Are you still going? Yes, they are. How much do I got? 21. I mean, it's not too bad. Not too great either. Right at the moment, I don't need them. Because how much does this use every time? 5 RF a tick. This thing has 32,000 RF in it. Yeah, I can turn that off for now. Because the other, the culinary generator also generates can get up to 100,000. So, in the time this runs out and this runs out, they're gonna have more than enough again. I'm gonna need to generate power faster, but I can't. So, for now, I think I'll keep it with that. So I hope you guys and girls enjoyed, and if you did, please leave a thumbs up or a comment in the comments below, or if you haven't yet subscribed, please do, because I would love to see the wolf pack grow again. And if you want to discuss other things with me, you could also always go to my Twitter or my Facebook page. I would gladly hear anything from you guys and girls, what you do enjoy about my videos. Just tell me what you like about me, and maybe give me some advices on trolls or anything. And yeah, so that's all I got to say. As always, I'm Blue Guy, and I'll hope to see you guys and girls next time. Goodbye.